and Ohio State hosting Radford. Keita Bates-Diop off to a nice start after the injury last year. He had a double-double in the opener. Another one here, 20 and 10. They're up 13. C.J. Jackson finished with 19. 82-72, Ohio State a winner.